Amanda Contopos wanted her family to have all matching PJs this winter.
We thought that it would be fun to get matching pajamas, just something different.
She found an ad on Instagram for the cutest PJs.
Of all different kinds of styles and sizes.
So she ordered four sets for $200, but weeks later, nothing showed up, not even a shipping confirmation.
I hadn't received any kind of email that they were going to be shipped.
So she looked up the company's address and found
it is an empty house that is on the market currently in Georgia right now.
Marianne Shoemaker was also left disappointed after the holidays.
I saw it on Facebook, and it was an air fryer cookbook.
But her $39 gift for her son's family turned out to be a digital e-cookbook.
Nowhere did it say that.
It looked like a hardcover book in the ad, but was not.
That's just ridiculous.
Other parents ordered a ride-on pony for their daughter, but ended up with a tiny plastic toy and very unhappy little girls. The Better Business Bureau tells me it's flooded with complaints every January and February about online orders that never arrived.
We absolutely get a lot of complaints about online retailers after the holidays when people start to realize that their packages aren't coming.
Sarah Kimmerer of the Better Business Bureau tells me before you order from a Facebook or Instagram ad, look up the retailer at BBB.org. Google them for complaints. Look for a Google or PayPal trust seal on their site and look for a real address. But be careful. This web retailer, now gone, listed a fancy office building in New York City, but it was just a rental phone line.
Placed an order and uploaded my picture and I waited.
And last year, Cavell Rogers ordered doggy socks that never arrived when he Googled the company's name. So how many complaints have you found?
We have 119 complaints.
To protect yourself, the BBB says always shop online with a credit card, not debit card or Venmo.
Use a credit card instead of these peer-to-peer payment apps.
You can dispute a bad deal through your credit card so you don't end up with an unhappy little boy or girl. Finally, if it's something that's sold out like a PlayStation, be suspicious if you only find it at one website that you've never heard of. So always don't waste your money.